Ich bin der festen Überzeugung, dass wir im Großen und Ganzen in
I am of the firm conviction that on the whole we have a very good framework. As far as Tesla is concerned with the project, Tesla has done a very good job. So I assume that a legally sound permission is possible here.
Eine Genehmigung geben kann. Also eines, was uns Brandenburger auszeichnet, was am Ende
What distinguishes Brandenburg, what I think wasn't an insignificant contribution to Tesla seeking out this location, is that we're acting with our typically Brandenburg restraint. That means we would rather things be clear, for it to be agreed with investors, with the potential investors, and then go public, and not for everything to go outright at the beginning of the negotiations. That had helped us a lot with Tesla, on both sides, and then for other investors. It's my experience that a lot of value is placed in the trust of being guaranteed, and until it's ready, that isn't discussed publicly until we can talk about it. And I am absolutely convinced that we're already experiencing, in Brandenburg, many positive effects for this state are connected to the Tesla development. The decision itself, which was announced last September by Elon Musk, had trained the spotlight on the state of Brandenburg and shown the value of this location. And that was a spotlight that was noticed all over the world. And many people had said, oh, in Germany, everything is so complicated. It takes so long and it's difficult with the authorities. Well, I believe that we're showing that, on the contrary, not only Brandenburg is a very good location for the industrial development, but we are also showing that Germany is globally competitive, just as before. And when the basic conditions are met, it can go very quickly with investment, like it has in Grünheide